The DNA in building the company from 10 to 100 is exactly opposite from doing 0 to 10.
I'll say the customer's money is better than the investor's money.
The best product guys who I've seen, firstly, have to be very Puritan in their approach.
So I would say NASDAQ is probably more brutal as a market, because it'll give you a much higher valuation on the upside. It'll hammer your stock a lot more on the downside.